I will react, and she can go.
It's not a
I'm discarding an attack option. I get to discard whatever I discard, I search for in front of the opposite thing.
Oh, that's the answer.
Yeah, yeah.
You discard non-attack, I'll go to attack.
Or an attack if I'm not attack. Yeah, and I'm deciding what I'm doing.
I say, hit 1, 2, 3. Alright. I will draw and pass.
Okay.
Yeah, it might have been better to do that, but it's alright.
Yeah. I'll take 2.
Okay, in response to you taking the damage, I'll play bigger than that. I'll look at the top three, reveal the card, and I'll turn 1. Check this.
That'll trick, I'll boost it, so we go again. And then that also triggers counters, so that's going to be coming at you for 5 plus 2.
Put this on top,
and if it hits, it goes to the bottom.
And I'll reveal the top.
Yeah, but that's okay.
It's 100 limits, and I'll equip a token.
Yeah, no, it's not going to attack, because then you have to press it.
Strike.
Every time I play, as long as I play the non-attack action, every time I play a ring,
and if you lose to a pillar,
I don't have to retire your
treason.
Not very nice.
I'll choose to say,
No, it's you discard cards. So coming from that, it does 4 more damage. You discard 2 random cards.
I thought my E you were.
Then I can let it out of its case. I'll just block 2.
I gave a dominate, so it's coming in for 11. So you're blocking 2. So you have to block 6 more sun to avoid the crush effect.
I don't feel like Mars is
crazy.
Who knows? I don't.
Take 13 damage.
Yep.
I'll say hijab on 3.
None. There was no way for you to know.
Well, one, yes, you let me filter, but two, you waste the tech. Letting Viscerai go first.
I should have been very much punished for that, because I should have gone long chain and then raise reflex on my last possible turn.
Are they coming for six? And then as long as they have to attack.
Yeah, I have stop work.
No, that's one of the
Karachi wins brings down. If he doesn't block this, then I get
no, you win anyways. So he was saying that now too. Because also I take the Karachi, you say so it stops it. So I should have two. He comes in for five, block six, I have no cards left in my hand. You come in for one or two, you win your turn.
Yeah, because if you can block the next one, I just win and break the scale and give it plus one. Oh god. Getting at one though was scary.
Okay. Yeah, it was fine though. Like, you're an aggro.